these events act as a kind of catalyst in some way to for the participant to get into their own mind or see something about themselves that they haven't seen, or see something about themselves in a way, in a new way. Sometimes it takes extreme gestures to call that up. Yeah, but it's one thing I'm not interested in is gratuitous shock.
I'm not interested.
Interested in learning things. I'm interested.
But did you shock people sometimes, even if you didn't want to?
People have told me that they were shocked. Some have told me that they were shocked. But that's sometimes necessary to get this kind of opening. To happen, opening in the person's head to happen.